Okay, so the coloring didn't make any much more different, but I had to use some sandpaper from this right here. And you just have to work really hard, okay? So it's a master lock made in USA. So I'm gonna just continue and remove more rust. Yes. So I've been removing a little bit right here. So I'm gonna continue on. Yeah. So just wanted to show you guys. To show you how far I am right now from removing the rust. Yes. So I'm not sure what it says here. Probably says master, I think. Maybe. I don't know, but yes. So thanks for watching.